Hi, this is Jim Wyckoff with your weekly 5N Publishing Grain Market Outlook. Starting out on a Monday with a little bit of short covering in all the futures markets after recent price action in all three grains that has seen major downside pressure to score new contract or for the move lows late last week in those markets. The psychology in the grain markets remains extremely bearish, but the markets are very oversold on a near-term technical basis. Those two factors suggest to me that we are close to major market lows in all three markets. Fundamentally, the weather picture in the U.S. Corn Belt remains very favorable for growing conditions. No signs of excessive heat or dryness in the forecast. So as we move to the midpoint of summertime in the U.S. and the critical pollination season for corn right around the corner, the market or the growing conditions have put strong downside fundamental pressure on the futures markets. So we'll continue to watch the weather closely, but there's really not anything threatening in the forecast. What we need to look for clues that the grain markets have indeed put in a bottom would be two strong up days in a row or a bullish weekly high close on a Friday. So we'll have to watch for those two potential elements this week. That's it for now. Jim Wyckoff reporting.